अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स। आई एम योर साइंस टीचर मिस रिदान सर। वेलकम टू द साइंस क्लास। स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव सॉल्व हाफ एक्सरसाइज एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द रिमेनिंग एक्सरसाइज विच आर क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 इज व्हाट आर सम ऑफ द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ वाटर। वाटर हैज़ अ डेफिनेट वॉल्यूम, टेक्स द शेप ऑफ द कंटेनर, इट इज़ इन फ्लोज बिकॉज द पार्टिकल मूव अराउंड ईच अदर, डज नॉट स्मेल ऑफ एनीथिंग इन पार्टिकुलर। स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। You have a mixture of sand, salt and iron fillings. How will you separate all the components of this mixture? As you know students, we are going to use to separate the iron fillings by using magnetic method of separation. The answer is the iron fillings can be removed by a magnet. The sand could be separated from the salt by mixing both with water and then filtering out insoluble sand. The water could be evaporated to leave the salt. Question number 6 is, where do we use the magnetic method of separation? Give an example from your daily life. Students, in daily life, electromagnets are used to sort magnetic metals in a scrapyard. Question number 7 is, what happens to a substance when it dissolves in a liquid? In your own words, try to explain what the word dissolve means. The answer is, when a substance dissolves in water, its particles mix into the entire volume of the liquid. For example, when we mix sugar in water, the sugar dissolves with the entire volume of water. The question 8 is, why can we not taste all substances to tell what is in them? Give at least 2 reasons. So the answer is, some substances have no taste and some are poisonous. So thank you and Allah Hafiz.